dogs in the car.
Back up.
That was it.
Yeah, well, we've been rolling. Look at my eyes. Do I look tired?
for a long time.
I'm talking about the man ain't went to sleep at all. That's why I'm like, and I've been went to sleep 5 times, got bags on my eyes and everything, and this man is still up. Thank God for him, because I don't know how I would have did. I probably would have fell asleep behind the wheel or something. I don't know. That's why he don't let me drive. So, but that's cool with me. I'm not tripping about it. You ain't gotta bring the story up. You ain't gotta bring the story up.
I do not let this woman drive.
You ain't gotta bring the story up.
Oh yeah.
It ain't that important.
I mean, it ain't that important. But guess what? Who in the world drives behind the wheel on a trip and say they not sleeping, but they doing it? I ain't sleeping.
What?
I thought I was up, but I wasn't. Snap
so hard,
bitch. Yeah, so since then he let me drive, but I ain't tripping about it. It ain't that big of a deal, but I do want to get the experience of driving over the road, because I ain't really got it, because he ain't going to let me have it. Like, I messed it up the first time I could actually have it, but...
You ain't drive me no well. I ain't even down straight.
But I mean, we went out of town and came straight back after the game. So it was like, we ain't getting no sleep or nothing. So your girl was tired, but...
Should've pulled over.
Yeah, I should've pulled over. But yeah, y'all, anyway, we going on and on and on. But he ain't even had to bring that up. But like we said, we on our way to Orlando, Florida. Y'all come ride with us, roll with us.
Sure.
You know what I'm saying? And make sure y'all subscribe to our channel. Push that notification button.
Oh, forgot. Yeah.
Because these videos about to drop.
No, I forgot.
Wait.
600 subscribers.
We got 600 subscribers. And to some, that might not be a lot, but to us, it's a lot. So I love it. You know, I appreciate everybody subscribing to our channel. Like, even if we had 50, 100, we appreciate the one subscriber from the beginning. So we appreciate everything, man. We happy about this 600 subscribers, man.
So help us get to that stack.
Yeah, help us get to that stack.
You get me to 1,000 subscribers, I'll jump out.
Wait.
Till y'all help.
Well, we gonna have to come up with something.
I was about to say, I go skydiving, never open the head, never.
Nah, we gonna need a little bit more than that.
Yeah. So that get us to 1,000 subscribers. We got a big surprise
for y'all. We gonna let y'all know though. We gotta see what it's gonna be, then we gonna let y'all know what
it is. 1,000
subscribers. But we really appreciate our 600 subscribers, man. We just hit, man. We appreciate y'all for real.
Yeah.
But anyway, man, we gonna get back to y'all in a little while, as soon as we get there. So yeah. Peace. Bye bye.
Oh, I don't feel bad then.
We did light work here.
Woo! 10 hours, it's over. We done did it. We here. It's on. Check us out. Living at the Ritz-Carlton. You said the Ritz-Carlton. Yeah, man. 10 hours, man. We knocked it out of there. You see, we done made it. About to go in, kick our feet up, see what our room look like. You know, I'm finna get at y'all. I won't get in the room for a second, because I'm tired. So yeah, we done made it in the room, man. We're chilling. Probably finna go shower or something and go get something to eat. And get out in the streets. You know, y'all already know when a land down flow time. You already know. So, oh yeah, by the way, let me just show y'all our little room real fast. Show y'all a little tour. Over here, as you can see, we got the little kitchen area. Boom, bam. You see that? Microwave, coffee pot, toaster, blender, whatever. Dishes, I don't know who washed dishes, little stove, bam. You see this, y'all? You see that? You see that living room thing right there? Okay, you see my table? Right here, we done, I done had 6 meetings last week. So, you know, if you need a meeting with me, or so, this is the table we're gonna be meeting at. And over here, you got a little couch, you know, we got a little TV right here. And oh yeah, you see the view, nice view, nice view. 8th floor, you know what I'm saying? Some of everything, you know what I'm saying? Bang, bang, boom, boom, boogie. Yeah, let me take y'all over here real fast. We got a little bathroom, you see it. Got a little washer, whoa, got a little washer in that thing. You see it, tiles, bam. He is her, you see it. Got a little toilet in here. Got the walk-in shower, you know what I'm saying? Whoop-de-whoop, bam-bam, booty. You see, it's pretty cool. You know what I'm saying? Dude, I can't complain. You know, especially for the price. What you doing in my bed, girl? What you doing in my bed?
Oh.
You see what that big walrus doing in my bed? As y'all see, yeah, this the little bedroom, you see it. It's cool, it's whatever.
This is where the magic happens.
This is where the magic happens. Okay. Yeah. You see another view. Another little view. Bam. But yeah. Y'all seen it. So, there you go. Little small tour of the penthouse condo suite. And Woo! We about to hit the streets. We about to go get something to eat or something. But we gonna holler at y'all in a minute. All right.
Deuces.
I'm gonna show y'all something. I'm gonna show y'all how a pro bowler rolls. I'm gonna show you how to do this. Only one way to do it. If you know somebody that can bowl better than me, tell them to holler at me. We can put some money up. Anybody want to bet in basketball, put some money up. And look at her in the background. Look at her. I don't know why she thinks she better than me. Let me show y'all something.
The first rule is dark. The bunch of black. The first rule of this is you gotta have faith in the ball. You gotta talk to the ball. Now watch this. Watch this.
Now, that's lesson one. Next, I'm gonna show you lesson two. Now, if I hit this, this is a very hard shot. This is called the Eskimo shot.
What?
Now, if I hit this, I get to hit your mom.
What?
Let me show y'all something that she say she better than me. Come on, show me what you're talking about.
My ball.
Okay.
I know you, my ball.
Nah, how about this? Just hit something. Just hit one. How about that? Girl.
You suck.
You bold just like every other woman. Y'all women, boy, I tell you the truth. Can you hit something?
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Bet.
I think me and you should bet.
What you wanna bet?
Girl,
did you just see what I just did compared to what you just did?
Because when somebody
try
to play me, I really bring the
beast
out. So I think we should bet. You know what my bet
gonna
be?
What's the bet? Come on.
If I win, I gotta do your makeup.
What?
And you gotta walk around wherever we go.
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Makeup?
Yeah.
You mean if you hit the most pins?
Yeah, if I hit the most pins, then you, I gotta do your makeup, and you gotta walk around everywhere.
So So what if I win?
I don't know. You come up with your own, but that's mine.
Oh, I get to do your makeup, and you gotta walk around everywhere.
But you don't know how to do makeup.
Exactly. So that's the deal.
Yeah.
Shake on it. Y'all see it right? Y'all see it right? Deal. It's on. It's on. I still got. And if I knock all of them down, you gotta do something right here on this front before me. They gonna say, all right, let's go.
He didn't do nothing, y'all. All
right.
Okay. Okay.
Watch you on hitting that. Watch you on hitting that. I was just lying.
What you lying about?
You ain't doing my makeup.
I am doing your makeup.
I was lying.
I do good makeup. I ain't gonna do yours good though. Oh yeah. On top of that, you gotta wear some hoops.
Look. You got me messed up. You got me messed up.
Look, he gonna have to wear some hoops. Some
bitch,
hoops
I don't. You got me messed up. Well, I do.
On his makeup, you ready? Huh?
A lot.
Yeah, I'm gonna do his makeup, y'all. Oh yeah, bro. By the way, if y'all ever come out here, what was the name of their seafood restaurant?
They gonna call New Orleans.
New Orleans. If y'all ever come out here to Orlando, Florida, y'all need to go to New Orleans Seafood. Man, that seafood was so freaking good, bro. We couldn't even record, man. I had to use both of my hands to eat. I could not record, so I'm sorry, y'all. But I'm so ready to do El Mecca. It's gonna be so funny. You ready? Oh, you gotta go everywhere.
Nah, like it's lemon. You didn't say that.
What you mean?
You didn't say we gotta go somewhere.
Didn't I say we gotta go somewhere? Everywhere we go tomorrow, he gotta wear the makeup. And you don't know how to do your makeup. I can't wait until I do his makeup because some eyebrows gonna be on fleek, baby. Anybody that know me, they know I love doing eyebrows. You gonna look cute though, ain't you? Ain't y'all? Hey, if y'all agree, you gonna look cute, ain't
you? You ain't doing my makeup.
That's why I be telling him, don't bet against me, because I'm gonna win every time.
Man, that didn't count, man. That didn't count.
I'm gonna win every time.
Nah, you gotta redo
but
that.
Anyway, we gotta get through bowling. The game ain't need no
money. Let me show y'all.
So we finna get through bowling. And we'll holler at y'all in a minute when we leave from here. Bye. What's up, y'all? So as y'all see, we back in the room where we've been in the room. We done took a bath, ate and everything. We was just like, dang. Let us close out this vlog real quick. We almost forgot, but Edward and I already went to sleep on me. I dozed out, but I got up. Was like, I need to close this vlog out, so I'm gonna close this vlog out. But before I do, day two is tomorrow. We got a whole lot more stuff to do, more than what we did today. You know, just coming in, being turned out with us tomorrow. So y'all be prepared for that video to drop. And once again, thank y'all for always supporting us, watching our videos, liking and subscribing to us. Make sure, the ones who haven't, make sure that you subscribe, like, and hit that notification button, because we got a whole lot more videos in store for y'all, for real. Oh, because the girl, it's 2 o'clock in the morning, y'all. two something in the morning, almost 3 o'clock. And I'm just not, we just not good. And I'm not finna be no good in a few minutes. But anyway, we'll see y'all tomorrow. And like I said, I appreciate y'all once again. Peace.